Who is your refuge, your strength, an ever-present help and distress? My name is Sergio Calle Perez, and here on the channel of YouTube, and I encourage you to subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. And you do so, please share this message to your contacts. They deserve to receive the transformation and motivational message that I have here. Yes, I'm talking today about that God is our refuge and our strength and ever-present help in distress. Therefore, we fear not, though the earth be shaking and mountains plunge into the depths of the sea. Today, in difficult times, difficult moments, the crisis of COVID-19, that is the word that resounds in our mind, in our soul, in our heart. That is the only word that the world needs to listen. That God is here and God is working with us in these difficult times. As Jesus worked with this illness man, that man has 38 years suffering an illness that nobody taking care of him, that nobody helped him. Jesus asking, do you want to be healed? Of course, he wants to be well. But why Jesus asking that question? The question that he raised up at this moment is to testing him about the faith, to start the dialogue, to start a conversation, a communication with him. And this moment, Jesus appeared to this man's life to change it, to transform. Jesus transforms our lives today. Even in the experience of the COVID-19, Jesus is working and taking this experience that a human being has isolated. Alone, Jesus comes to us to be our companion. That is the what this man needs at the moment. That is what this man experienced. He says to be alone. The gospel said, sir, I had no one to put me into the pool when the water is still up. That is was the most illness experience of this man. And the experience of the whole world today is to be alone, to feel alone. The individualism that many countries brings because of the political all the concerns that they brought to the people to teach the individualism. That is the worst illness that implanted in the heart and the mind of people. Jesus came today precisely to be a companion and to take away of loneliness and be part of our lives. Jesus works on our needs and Jesus heals our loneliness. We are not alone anymore. Jesus is here to be our refuge and our strength and ever-present help and distress. In this moment of distress, you need to count with Jesus. Count on Jesus and ask him to come to your life to heal your illness. Can be lonely, be anguish, be anxiety, be despair, be disappointing. I don't know what is your problem this time, but Jesus is here to be in your sight and to be well and heal your spirit, your emotions, your mind, and your body. I pray for you. Pray for me. May God bless you.